Welcome to today's CT Style Express. I'm Natasha Lubchenco. With the holiday season in full swing and more people hitting the road, it's an important time to discuss the dangers and impact of distracted driving. Here now to explain are Joan Woodward, president of the Travelers Institute, and Ryan McMahon, senior vice president of Cambridge Mobile Telematics. Thank you both for joining us and welcome to the show.
Thank you for having us.
Absolutely. Joan, I'll start with you. Can you tell us about the different types of distractions drivers face on the road?
Sure. You know, with 48 million Americans hitting the road this holiday season, at Travelers, we really felt it was important to develop a guide, a strategy guide for people to talk about distracted driving with their loved ones. So it's called Every Second Matters. We want to get you to grandma's house safely. And so distraction is really considered any activity that takes your eyes, your mind off of the task at hand, which is just drive. So obviously texting and driving, phone calls, eating, drinking, putting on makeup. We also found people actually buying, shopping, actively shopping and making a purchase while they're driving. So when you're distracted, you can't see that construction worker or that pedestrian in the crosswalk or maybe even the cyclist. So a couple tips: set your GPS before you start your journey, set your do not disturb on your phone. And then of course, if you have to make a call or text, pull over to a rest stop.
Those are some great tips there. And Joan, did the pandemic have an impact on distracted driving levels?
Yeah, you know, during the pandemic, we saw a lot less road traffic. In fact, down about 13% in the last couple of years. But now we're all back at it. Roads are busier than ever. And sadly, during the pandemic, we got riskier. We engaged in riskier behaviors on the road because not a lot of cars were there. And so we were increasing our speeds, lots of texting and driving, to the point where fatalities reached a 16-year high in 2021. And so we think this is really important to raise awareness. Another thing you could do is sign up for a telematics program through your insurance company. This actually helps you look at your driving and see how good of a driver you are real time and tracks your driving performance.
And Ryan, could you tell us a bit more about, you know, how telematics programs are helping to promote safer driving?
Yeah, thank you for the question. The insurance industry for a long time has provided incentives for individuals to demonstrate safety, but telematics is really unique because it provides an insight to drivers on a trip-by-trip level. And really, there are no good or bad drivers. They're just safe or unsafe trips. And the more safe trips that we take, the less likelihood we have of getting into a crash. And as a result of that, the insurance industry has provided incentives to drivers. Those incentives are significant. Every 6 or 12 months, drivers are getting $200 plus back by receiving discounts from direct demonstration of their own safety. And that safety is looking at things like not using your phone while you drive, looking at things like not excessive speeding, not hard braking, and harsh acceleration. All these add up to really critical statistics. Number one, drivers that are in telematics programs are actually 3 times safer than drivers that are not enrolled. And that enrollment statistic continues to climb. Actually, right now, 65% of drivers that are offered a telematics-based insurance program are saying yes. And as a result of that, the insurance industry provides about $4 billion in direct incentives. These are premium discounts to individuals that are opting into telematics programs. So key road safety tool and a way to get money back in your pocket this holiday season.
Wonderful. Lots of resources available. And Joan, tell us quickly before we go where we can go for more information.
Sure. To download our guide, Every Second Matters, go to travelersinstitute.org. Also, to access the Cambridge Mobile Telematics, it's cmt.ai.
All right, Joan, Ryan, thank you so much for the important tips. Very important topic, and happy holidays to you. Again, those websites for more information are travelersinstitute.org and cmt.ai. For CT Style, I'm Natasha Lubchenco. Thanks for watching.